basically what happened is, yeah, I got hacked. I got to hack it. I got hacked, so I have to use a new account, which says that I'm hacked. I am a hacker myself. I wasn't first person, I wasn't ready. Okay. He's running now. Why are you scared? Yeah. Huh? What? I'm not faking. My main account actually got hacked. But don't worry, there's nothing valuable there anyways. Except I guess. Well, except I guess I have my friends over there. He's being bold. Hey, what are you, why? This man's just targeting everyone he sees, alright. Alright, my main account actually got hacked. The person that did it is Zoro_God. Zora_God. That's his display name. I don't know. You should go report him. So if you're one of my friends and you're watching this, and you're playing with my account, you're probably not playing with me. That was my new account, I'm Hacks. This is just my alt account. Well, my main account didn't have anything valuable except for like a few kits that I bought, and yeah, that's basically the only thing I had. This is gonna be my alt account when I get a new main. He lost his diamond sword. Ayo, blue actually kinda pro. Tricked me. Let me build. What? You didn't let me build. They tricked me. I can't build in first place. Well, I can, but it's really hard. Don't you dare build up. Don't you dare build up. Easy hack on top. Yari left. Okay. JK slash lobby. So yeah, I got my main account got hacked. That's the whole story.